What is up, guys? Welcome on back to Liza P. It's going to be episode 26, and we're just going to continue on after this boss fight here and see what the game's got. Let's go. Is that just like the Shrine Maiden lady? I think it is. She dead? This must be like her real kind of version of herself.
It hurts so much. I want to be free. Please.
What do we do? I don't know. I can't make this choice. I think she wants to live, but what will you do? You have to decide. You, not me. Keep her alive, perhaps against her wishes, or give her peace. It's your call.
Yeah, I go for peace every time. Give her peace.
Thank you. I was trapped for so long. So much torment. So much pain. Take my ergo. I will be with you to the very end.
Thank you.
right thing. Didn't we? I trust you. Let's keep going.
I'm gonna go back and see if I can level that the puppet weapon up real quick and try to use it in here. But you know what? Fuck it. You know what? Screw it. Let's keep using this. This is working out fine. gotta be kidding me with this bullshit, man. And just really bad enemy placement, in my opinion. Like, really annoying. Like, just really bad. Like, I don't even know how the fuck you'd even no-hit that, except just run through it. Gone through like fucking four heals already. Like, this is stupid. Fucking kidding me? Seriously, game?
At first, it was money. There was no way out of this dump other than buying your way out. Later, when his sight started failing, all we had was swallowed up by the first few treatments. He was going totally blind. But now, the fruit is useless. I swear on my life as a stalker that your father is safe. My employer promised not to harm him. Not that such a promise is worth anything to you now. But I wanted to set the record straight before, you know, revenge is all I have left now. You might be my first real challenge. Come on. Yours reminds me of the legendary stalker. No one knows style like me, and yours reminds me of the legendary stalker. No one knows style like me, and yours reminds me. I suppose we villains...
Let me explain something to you. The arms in this game are completely fucking and utterly useless. This arm anyway is. It's very good, the concept of it, but the fact that I can't use it, it's fucking useless. I'm gonna have to go get something else. It's fucking useless. Like, I'm blocking her and parrying her and shit like that. When I go to use it, it doesn't fucking work. It's annoying. There's just, I don't know, it's just shit. This game's kind of getting annoying. Like, the game is good and the play is good, but my god, man. Shit like that's really frustrating. I mean, I fucking parry her, she falls back, and she's so fucking far, the actual fucking thing that I worked to level it all the way up doesn't even fucking hit her. Doesn't work.
Saddens me to see my precious son in a place like this. I wanted you to grow up as a good boy in a peaceful world. And yet, I think all I've taught you is blood and violence. This will be the last time I ask. I promise. Simon has gone completely mad. He's trying to become a god by using a tremendous amount of ergo. I don't know what kind of world he wants to build. Perhaps there's no stopping him. I trust you, my son, and I'm ready for any outcome. But I don't know what you think of me. Speak truthfully, for my sake. Was I a trustworthy father to you? I see. I have the courage to carry on because of you. Put an end to it all. And come back to your father's side. Remember the happy family we once were. We can become that again. Put an end to it all, son.
Hell yeah, man. I wish you would have given us that fucking amulet a while ago. That critical attack one? That'd be great throughout the game. Supposed to work. I don't know why it never does.
My grave. I sense ergo everywhere. I mean, this place is saturated with it. Like what you'd expect from a mountain of dead puppets.
I'm gonna put my fucking firearm back on, I think. I think this fucking Aegis here is just... It's very, very good. I like it a lot, but I think just think it's kind of fucking useless in the grand scheme of things. I mean, I'll try it, but I don't know. I just think that I'm gonna have to switch.
Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Marnus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! You have offered up Jependo.
But there's one thing I can't for some reason lock a second. I'm trying to not knock him down. I'm trying to get him down on his face as much as I can.
Oh.
So it says I own the Vault Edition, but it's not letting me use any of the operators. Well, some of them aren't available when the game comes out.
Oh, you can use the ghost one.
Like the ghost one?
This is evolution. Behold, as I discard this fragile body. Witness me as I grasp the power of a true god.
The ghost zombie one? Oh, I got it. Okay, it wasn't letting me use it before. I think it was glitched. Okay.
There we go.
Oh my god, fuck you, good dude. Like, fuck this asshole. This guy's a dick, man. He's a fucking asshole. Oh my god, dude, how much are you gonna flail around at me, bro?
Oh my god, this guy's a fucking asshole.
If I can get him down, he's fucked.
There's so much shit coming at you at the same time.
Yeah.
You can only do one move, but you can only do like one. You gotta.
Yes!
Yes!
Suck my fucking cock. Hold on.
Let the
cutscene go. Oh my god, I can't believe I got him there. Good luck. Badass is my lucky charm, baby.
Yes, yes. No underwear, let's go.
Decides a winner.
Truly,
I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Isn't her sense of duty, or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
Yes, I suppose that was her wish. Sophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic.
Sophia, who they're talking about, is that, she's like the shrine maiden girl.
Why I wanted her. I did. But I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her. Even if these hands never come. It's fine if I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out.
Oh my god, that guy was, he was fucking rough.
Oh, he was rough, man. I got the arm of God. I don't know what that is. It's the arm of God. Usable items. Oh, I got three of those. Fuck yeah. I can level up. Oh, I got two of these. Oh, I can level up another weapon. Fuck yeah. Where's the arm of God? Yeah, I don't know what I'd do with that, but okay. You know what? Oh, go down. Yes. Going down to Pound Town. Let me tell you, this is one of the first boss weapons you get. It's fucking down below.
He really scared me. A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human, now you have my attention. Suit yourself, but sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me, and I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
Alright, that's a long elevator. We're going somewhere important.
Huh? That's...
Alright guys, so, this is actually the next day. I'm gonna be editing this video, but, so I found that vendor, there was some dialogue over in, Isabella Street. I found the vendor, I bought this outfit here, which I thought was kind of cool for in-game, and which I'm assuming this is the end of the game, because I think that's your dad. And I reset my pee organs, to get those 10 heals. I really wanted the 10 heals, so I reset all my pee organs. I think my character's a little bit better now. I built a pretty good character. There was a few things there I was like, I kind of don't need. So I built that, and, oh god, what else did I do? I put these items on in case I need to throw shit at them. What I really need to do is change this. I need to change that for something for myself, but I'll figure that out when I'm fighting this guy, because I don't know how easy or hard he is. I'm sure he's extremely difficult. I got this weapon here. Carcass axe. I don't know what this weapon, if it's a boss weapon or not. I don't think that it is, though. So I think I can level this up pretty good. It seems pretty cool. And this is a +5. I don't know if I did that yesterday or not. This weapon's good, but I don't know if it's the best. I think if I had to go more of a technique type weapon, I would probably go for the katana. This one, I don't know about that one yet. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I did while I was kind of going around. I don't think so. I did buy this version. It's a little bit heavier version. So I'm at 75%. Hopefully this thing's not overly fast. The boss or whatever. But anyway, let's go.
I knew you could do it. We have all the ingredients we need. I dreamed of this day for so long. The moment you'd come back.
Oh, shout out to Badass, man. He was talking on the last
you can be
boss
human,
fight, man. Shout out to Badass.
By using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God, I just need the final ingredient. The one that holds your memories and your lifespan. Your heart. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been a brilliant and a good boy.
I don't know if I'm going to give it to him.
This guy's
kind of a whack job.
A real boy. Give me your heart, son. I believed you were a good boy, but you insist on breaking my heart. Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. It seems you inherited his personality instead of his memories. But a father always looks after his children, even naughty ones. That must be punished, like you. In my own way, I grew to love you. After all, you're the puppet who would bring my son back to life. I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. But there's no other way.
How dare you? You're just a puppet.
Nothing more.
Sorry. I have a final report on the Krod experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother.
A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing, and worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours, Dorothy.